Step into my world. Bittersweet love story with this girl.
Life can be so mean, but when he goes, I know it doesn't leave.
The truth is finally breaking through. Two worlds collide when I'm with you. Our voices rise and soar so high. We come to life when we're in perfect harmony. Whoa, whoa, in perfect harmony. Whoa, whoa, in perfect harmony.
Room. Who is there? Not you.
Take the pig out of your mouth. He's so funny, guys.
You can swallow it.
No way. What is your problem? Did you swallow it? Charlie! You did not. Did you swallow that?
What does it matter? I have a full pack right here.
Oh my gosh, you're cracking.
Okay.
You don't need a friend. Boy, you're the man.
What the fuck?
Okay, so we finally made it to the airport. We have our lays.
Is that a guitar bag?
No! At the airport, we thought we missed it because we thought they came from San Diego. But apparently, they must have come from Los Angeles, which makes a lot more sense. We're just gonna be standing here like idiots. But it's fine because we're gonna meet them.
She said, you can't pull me like that. You're gonna leave me on red. I know you wanna be friends.
And right through the night, you and I, we will fight to shine together, right forever. And right through the night.
But yeah, this is just this, like slow. So it looks cool, but it's really not anything cool. Wait, do it slowly so I can learn how to. Okay, I can't really do it slowly. It's literally just in between these two fingers, and you're just going around like this. And the way you're doing that is you're just moving your two fingers like this. So you just have to balance it.
My name is Owen Joyner, and I'm auditioning for the part of Alex. And there's Alex, who's the polar opposite of Reggie, who thinks way too much about everything.
The nerves were definitely there. Like, I woke up at like 5 a.m., shoved food down me, ran all my lines, listened to the song 10 times, and then showed up. And as soon as we started playing, it kind of went away, and it was like, oh, this is way more chill than I thought it was gonna be.
I have been crying for 25 years. How is that possible?
All right, I'm gonna blind react to this.
Oh no.
If I could take us back, if I could just do that, and ride in every empty space the world.
Forget it, no, 'cause everything is rushing in fast. Keep holding on.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
It's a keyboard. It's a
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Gracie, look. Gracie, look.
Oh my god, wait. It's a hologram.
I know. Later tonight.
Teddy.
Gracie, Danny was showing me the hologram last night.
Charlie just liked Andy's TikTok, so let's check in and see how she's doing. Ma'am, he knows what you look like.
Stop! I think I'm gonna cry!
You look like you're going to. Oh my god, honey, breathe. Honey,
I can't.
Sis, you just liked a second one? You're the next cashmere.
Mama Mia one, like a month ago.
Oh.
It's such a random video.
I was going to say, that was an old video.
It's such a random.
Random Julie and the Phantom thinks that I had canon. Part one, probably. Alex having a sister. I don't know why, he doesn't give me only child vibes. Like, maybe like Reggie's probably an only child, and Luke is definitely an only child, but like, Alex does not give me only child vibes, so he's either got a sister or a brother somewhere. After doing a quick Google, I found out that bisexuality was not really like a huge thing until like the late 90s. So there's a high chance that Alex, Reggie, and Luke have no idea what it means, which means that Reggie might be bi and just not know what that means. Even though Luke clearly is more upset about fighting with his mom, I think Luke had a really good relationship with his dad, and that's why it's not like a mutual like mom and dad thing. I think it's because he was closer with his father and he didn't think it would upset him.
Step into my world.
That'd be so funny.
Bittersweet love story about a girl. Do 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 do. Life. Wait. Drug me to the core. Voice like an angel. Ever heard before. Do. Here in front of me, shining so much brighter than I have ever seen. Life can be so mean, but when he goes, I know it doesn't leave. The truth is finally breaking.
Smooth talking, so rocking. He's got everything that a girl's wanting. Guitar cutie, he plays it groovy. And I can't keep myself from doing something stupid. Think I'm really falling for his smile. Your butterflies when he says my name.
He could be the one.
of the clock, the light's broken. If I could take us back, if I could just do that, and write in every empty space the words I love you in, replace that every time we're not erasing me. If you could hold me.